all these surveys are before announcing the candidates and before him publishing the election manifesto. So we don't believe in surveys. We believe in the people's survey, which is going to happen at 6th of April. Yes. We will be coming back with a comfortable majority. We are very hopeful, and the mood of the people is in favor of UDF. So I feel that the government has totally failed on these issues. Corruption is the main issue that the people know. Party leadership will decide. Even if I will not get any post, I will be condemned. I will be condemned with that.
I'm with Ramesh Anithala, the leader of opposition. Thank you, sir, for speaking to us. Sir, let me begin with the bogus voters issue that you have raised. How hopeful are you that justice will be served before the election?
See, every election, voters list is the most important and basic thing to be taken care of. Unfortunately, in Kerala, 4 lakhs bogus votes are already enrolled in the voters list. With a great effort, we found out about the details. I represented it to the Election Commission. Election Commission has taken some action. But my point is that I have gone to the High Court also with a PIL. My plea is that those people who are enrolled in this list should be punished. And also those bogus votes should not be allowed to cast their votes. Till now, till that time, I will fight to the last. The ACC is meeting this election, Central Election Commission, in the leadership of Surjewala today. We feel that we will get justice.
Okay. Sir, most pre-poll surveys have indicated a victory for the LDF. Do you think they have not been able to gauge the mood of the people? How confident are you of a victory?
Definitely all these surveys are somehow managed by LDF. And also it's not really represents the mind of the people. All these surveys are before announcing the candidates and before him publishing the election manifesto. So we don't believe in surveys. We believe in the people's survey, which is going to happen at 6th of April.
Okay. How confident are you for a victory? What is your prediction for the number of seats?
Yeah, we will be coming back with a comfortable majority. We are very hopeful, and the mood of the people is in favor of UDF. People want a change. That will definitely happen.
Okay. So in case it is a hung assembly, what will your plan of action be? Will you reach out to parties like Joske Mani for joining your...
No, it will not be like that. We will definitely get a majority in the assembly.
Okay. Two more questions, sir. One is about deep sea fishing and the sprinkler controversy. Beautiful controversies that were raised by you. Do you think the party has supported you enough in being vocal about these issues?
Yeah, party supported me. Otherwise, how can I raise these issues? People supported me. The deep sea fishing is one of the major issues which is going to affect the thousands and thousands of fishermen flock in the state. Already there is no fish in the Arabian Sea. If you will engage 400 trawlers and 5 motherships for deep sea fishing, what will happen to the fishermen flock? So everybody is very much upset. And the government, after only I revealed this thing, the government has to withdraw that. Still there is suspicion among the people. Number one. Number two, the data protection is the most important thing as of today. The government has engaged a Springer, it's a major American company in this field. And also they got large number of health data of the people. It was a gross violation of all the ethics as well as the norms and laws in the country. I feel that this is a corruption issue. I raised it. Government deputed a two-member committee to study in it. That two-member committee totally vindicated my stand. Whatever opposition said, it was being established after the report has come up. So I feel that the government has totally failed on these issues. Corruption is the main issue that the people know.
Okay, so the next time I speak to you, will I be seeing you in the position of the Chief Minister's chair?
That my party leadership will decide. Even if I will not get any post, I will be condemned. I will be condemned with that.
Wishing you all the best, sir. Well, that was opposition leader Ramesh Anithala speaking to the News Minute and saying that he is confident that the UDF will be voted back to power and that the Chief Minister will be decided by the High Command. Reporting from Kochi with video journalist Lenin, this is Paul Lumen for the News Minute.